Here we come to the original hospital elevator here at the University of Rochester Medical Center. This Otis dates back to 1926. This was the first elevator here. Classic fixtures. Down to 5. This elevator is always handled kind of hard. As the door closes, that's it.